Alrighty, hey there guys, sorry about the delay. Basically, I had stayed up a bit late last night playing Borderlands with Ash. So I had bought her it for a thing. No, I don't know. Just letting CoComps know they're good to jump in. I'm gonna start kind of doing that. Anyway, yeah. So let's hope we can get. Let's first do a little makeover, and basically play the random game.
Stop ripping my skin off. It tickles.
Stop ripping my skin.
Stop ripping my skin off. It tickles.
And we're sticking with the female character today. Anyway. Anyway, so let's get working. Let's get our bots moving to where to Ares. No, I do not remember where the hell how you summon a ride. Wait, no. And then we can press the move button. Oh right, oh, valid recipe. Just about and man, all right. Now it's time to head into Ares Dominion. War's Den. Oh, hey, there's one of those right now, but that's 55. Alright. Let's slip past these guys.
As Phoenix entered the clearing, there was a feeling of loss in the air. Loss and war.
What's to be upset about? Those blazes can be lit again.
Symbols of the Trojan War and the fires of life extinguished on the battlefield.
Oh, I tried to stay neutral in the war, you know. I had no horse in that race. Until Hera put on that magic girdle and convinced me to be Trojans all the way.
Well, it's just you, buddy. So, suck be you. Alrighty, so collect this stuff. Real quick before we go collect another thing, we need to put on the Love's Embrace. There we go. I'm assuming I have to light all the torches, to be honest. Like, that's honestly the opinion I'm going to be doing. If not, then sure. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. That should have counted. Okay, so they only went at... Ah, okay, I see. Okay, now I see what I need to do. Okay. Now I also understand why that one went out then. That one... Okay, and the two over that side. That. And okay. 3, 1, 1, 2, 4, 3. And then chat. Hope I can warp user's location. No. We'll get okay. All right. We'll work our way to the statue so we can get the ability to fast travel around here. And then we'll warp back to thing. That should be the statue we're looking for. If not, I can always just look. Huh. Fuck off, Cerberus. Really fucking hate when games like this do that type of shit, cause it's not really fair to basically just have. I didn't know where the fuck this guy and these boars came from, because God forbid. What the fuck even is this one? Anyway. What the fuck is this Dark Souls? What the fuck is this Dark Souls monster supposed to be anyway? Seriously, what the fuck is that? What's that thing? Anyone who knows Greek mythology, what the fuck was that thing? Like, that wasn't a cyclops. Maybe, you know, they really should have just told me, hey, this is where I need to go for that.
Testing, testing. Eureka! My detection works. This is Daedalus speaking. King Kokalos, my benefactor. You are angry. Listen, I pray, as I tell you my story. These puzzles will guide you to my workshop. By the time you reach me, may they guide you to understanding as well. I had no choice, my king.
Thanks for that. Barely. There's another one of the whatever those things are. I'm not fighting that. I'm not going where that is. That should be our statue of Ares. Yeah, that's definitely our statue. That is definitely our statue. We'll find the clue first. I hate when with Breath of the Wild does this, but it's like games like these should not basically put like more than four enemies around something like that. They really shouldn't, especially if they're gonna put a big one. It's like either four small enemies or one big one. Don't go multiple. Made it to the statue, might as well just climb it now.
What?
Phoenix climbed past the God of War's great feet, made for grinding his enemies to dust.
Really, I was honestly expecting a sarcastic comment from Zeus. Not gonna lie, I really was. Anyway, let's get the, this one.
Don't mean to get handsy, Ares. Excuse me.
I mean, Kratos is way more handsy with Ares than you are, Fenix. So...
The statue's rippling stone displayed Ares' magnificent physical strength and brawny musculature.
Doesn't hold a candle to me in my prime.
No one cares, dude. Finally made it to the top of one of these damn statues.
War's den. Tumultuous home to Ares' imposing fortress. Massive skeletons of conquered monsters. And bottomless canyons leading to nowhere.
Nice cell.
As Phoenix surveyed the terrain from atop the God of War, she spied a beast so majestic, it could be no ordinary creature.
Ah, that must be my son. Not the sharpest sword in the barracks, but he'll knock Phoenix off her feet. Mark my words.
We are gonna go do the reach there before we go work back. Hey, we finally made it to a statue.
Looking for the clue, didn't you, Phosphor?
If only someone was here to speak bird.
No. The hollowed out beauty of violence is a gilded handle set upon the knife's blade. I heard that once. These people's poor houses.
I get it, I fucked up.
You may think I'm weak, but at least I try to live for something more than my own pride. Can you say the same?
Bitch, I burn things. I mean, I'm not wrong. I can't tell if this is the lighting making this red or if it's actually just like not passable wall like the other stuff. All right, we have one of these. Okay, so that unlocks this and those doors. So that's a candle, that's torch, and that's torch. Alright. Alright, so we need to make, alright, so we need to pop the torches. Mm. Okay. Okay, so stepping on the thing does not turn that turn the thing off. There we go. That is both of those done. That hurts me. That hurts me. Okay. Good to know. Okay. Okay, so I don't need this. Oh, okay. I see what I need to do. Block this. Use this to block it up here. And then guide this a block here. So we can then get this onto the first plate. Then there we go. And there's this puzzle done. But this...
A clue. Where wild bears roam, King Kokolis's riches lie cold, waiting to be woven into temples and gardens, warmed by the blood of my heart and the fiery springs of my tears. Speak aloud, my beloved, as you turn the key. And you may enter my treasure room.
Okay, that's weird as hell. Bastion, I need to pick something. No, I just have to do that later. Alright, so yeah, so that one is the one over on, is the one over in that area. We're not going to go for that. But we are going to return to the liar challenge so we can get this done. Then we're going to head to the, all the gods, check that. All right, so 3, 1, 1, 2, 4, 3. That it? Let's actually go back to that spot and it would be kind of stupid to basically just do, just have those be multiple islands. I mean, it wouldn't be stupid, but it would be weird, you know, because like I didn't find any others on the Golden Isle. There's one on every area, isn't there?
Ares, exceeding in strength, shield bearer, strong of arm, leader of righteous men. Hear me. Shed down a ray from above upon my life and strength of war.
Strong of arm, strong of mouth. You try sending him to his room as a kid.
Yeah, there's one in every plant, there's one in every area. God damn it. At least I have another coin. Not since we're right here.
I am the never ending truth. I am your world reborn.
Since you're here, might as well go and try that. Might as well just go and do that, see what this creature is. Since we're over here. Like I said, it's like might as well if we're here. Here. Well, let's explore this up for a spot first. That's where it was.
Come no closer. I am Ares, the mighty god of war. I will tear you limb from limb.
You know something's up because the bear's lips are not moving.
In my paws.
You know something's up because the bear's lips are not fucking moving.
I'm here to defeat Typhon, and I require help from the god of war.
Do you think my mighty blade is at the beck and call of anyone who asks? Don't make me laugh.
I didn't mean any disrespect. I just can't do this without you.
You have exhausted my patience. Flee, mortal, before you are forced to bear witness to your own destruction. I will feast on your very liver, your eyeballs, and last but certainly not least, your quaking, shaking little heart. Crap.
All right, the jig is up.
Okay.
Just get it over with. Fillet me, it'll numb my pain. Just do it.
What? No, no, calm down. I.
Pagod!
Either you do the honors, or they will.
I should, guys. We make a good team, don't we, Bear? We make a good team, don't we? You just stood there roaring while I attacked him.
Okay, my turn, warrior. Come now, dice me up. I'm a chicken. Pathetic, clucking poultry.
I'm looking for Ares.
What's with the bear?
He's not the...
I am he!
Like, seriously, what's with the bear?
Now reduced to an easily.
Did Ares have a bear from bear pet as a
Are you
in
sure?
Lore?
Does a bear poop in the woods? Sorry.
Thank you. I was actually hoping they were gonna have Phoenix just look at the bear. But I would have.
You're Ares, always first to battle in your chariot. Sparta owed all its victories to you. Where is your famous pride? Your violence incarnate!
I wish you were violence incarnate so this would all be over. No one gives a buck about me now.
Since when does the mighty Ares care what anyone thinks? You won wars. You can take down Typhon. I mean, you must still, do strategy or something?
Look at me. I can't hold a sword. One bagok on the battlefield, and I'm a laughing stock. Even my love Aphrodite rejected me.
I'm not a fan of the I don't like his voice actors bagok. It's like it feels like they're just they feel forced instead of just oh hey, like act like not interrupting force. It's like of course I'll do the chicken noise. That type of force.
My father never had to peck for scrubs on the ground. You have no idea the things that look like barley, but are not barley.
Look, my fellow soldiers, the townspeople, my brother, they were all cursed by Typhon. They need your help.
You can try pulling at my heartstrings all you want, but the reality is that this animal cannot help you. I'm not getting Aphrodite back, and you can't even hurt a chicken. Your brother is as...
I mean, I haven't actually tried hurting the chicken. Hey!
Now leave me alone to cry in peace. Which I will also fail to do because chickens can't...
Let me try to hurt chicken first, and then... And then say I can't hurt a chicken.
Forever.
I guess I'll let Aphrodite know you've given up.
Whenever we find her.
What did you say?
A Chicken's a chicken, right? Eh, may as well tell her you're too useless to fight. Forget your lost essence. You'll never be whole again.
Fine. Tell her how worthless I am. Even if my essence would fix me, there's no way a mortal could get inside the vault. So forget it.
Consider it forgotten. Just out of curiosity, where would I find that vault?
Right down there, covered in debris. It's impossible to uncover it.
What about using that giant spear? Let's give it a shot. Bear, a little help?
We're literally doing MacGyver-style ingenuity with a fucking bear. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. And that guy died.
Stupid, conveniently placed giant spear.
It's not blocked anymore, so off I go.
Can we get the bear as a partner then?
Fine. It's your funeral.
He'd probably be more useful than Ares.
Before you go, realistically, you have zero chance. But let's make it 0.1 with my blessing.
Ares Command. Interesting.
Bear, no. Look at me. You are not ready.
Okay, let's check blessing. Oh, okay. Alright, so Ares Command, combo meter lasts twice as long before resetting. Setting. Ares. Oh, okay. Okay, so we can get more ability from these. Hey, Leo. What's your problem? And what here or not? You're not feeling up to streaming though. Do not stream then. All right, it's like if you're not feeling up to streaming, don't stream then. Like people, like Pendle, yeah, don't stream. If you're not feeling well, don't push yourself to do a stream. Go sleep. If you're not feeling well, either physically or mentally, don't stream for that day. You're just forcing yourself to. Go get some sleep. But also, oh no.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
I can't do any upgrades for this.
Okay, I'm not entirely sure why, but I'm getting a lot of buffer with your stream, so I can't actually hear anything you're saying. It's just like saying one word and then disappearing.
Well, that's weird. I'm not dropping frames, so it's probably your side.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's on my end. I've got, I guess, too many tabs open. Yeah, I know. I should just go sleep. sleep it off. But my brain is like, but you promised it's on your schedule. How could you just like, why is my brain like this?
Yeah. Yeah, no, that's actually right. Okay, I have no idea what the heck Fresco is.
Did you play this game before?
I've this is the third session.
You didn't play it like 3-4 months back?
No.
Okay.
Why?
It must have been somebody else. Because I've seen this game before. Just trying to pinpoint where it was.
Okay, cool. That was easy.
I mean, I wasn't paying enough attention to like what happened in the game, but it looked cool. Also, why is Ares a chicken?
He doesn't have pride. The essences of the four gods were all stolen. They were given other forms. I don't remember what the other gods were turned into. All right, I have 18. Let's see when we can actually upgrade with our god.
So wait, he's a chicken when he loses. Does that mean he's like a phoenix when he gains his pride back?
I'm assuming. Or some nonsense? I'm assuming. All right.
All right, I'm gonna hop out. I will just like
lurk.
Yeah, I'll lurk.
Get some sleep.
I still have things, and I need to at least go and tell everybody I'm not gonna.
Yeah. It's like no. Like I said, if you're not feeling good to stream either physically or mentally, don't stream. You're forcing yourself to.
Yeah, I know. Bye.
I'll talk to you later. Oh, okay, so that's charge, throwing. Actually, would be very pretty useful. Charging. Let's see what else I can get over here. All right, so. Power strike, finisher. Finishing attack, react. Next counter. Oh. Gonna take the dodge and also take X counter. That's all the power for those. All right. Let's see what we can upgrade here. Ah, we can upgrade our helmets, so let's do that. All right, so now Springy's Laurel adds 44% damage on health potion use, health usage. Helmet of the new Olympian adds 11% damage, and Stormy Helm 22% damage in midair. Okay. Not bad. And there's a question on Discord stating Lael's not streaming because she's not feeling good.
Any Electrum burning a hole in your pocket? Are you in the market to buy?
What do you have? Do those. Okay. I haven't found any ambrosias or anything, so we can't really do that. So, well, let's warp back to the observatory and go take care of that. moving around a few things on my desk.
You have not yet seen true power.
You haven't really done anything yet, Typhoon. Fuck you. Ah, there it is. Then once you actually finish checking out this. Oh, okay. Lame. Okay, I did go up here. Like over there? No. I don't think I did. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. That's actually kind of cool. It's like a headbutt type attack. Okay, so we need to find the other switches. Also need to find... Oh. Okay, this one's gonna be kind of in the ass. Okay, no, okay. I don't know why I thought that would work. Okay, so that's that. Ah. All right, that's two, though. Let's see what happens this. Nothing. All right, let's climb up the top. Okay, no, we can't move that. All right, so another liar is another no puzzle is over this area. And Roja. Now we can get at least one bit closer to getting more HP. That's just one, two. Oh, yeah, cool. Let's check more along the rooftop. Yeah, figured the thing was going to be in here. That's fine. Anything else up here? No. Right. Ah. I didn't see that. But...
My perfection will yet wash over this land.
Okay, I have no idea how to do that. Do this. Ah, I think I should do this. Bingo. There's that. That's three. I'm gonna take this. I'm going to need a rock. You game. There we go. Now we've unlocked all four of those.
The tale of Midas is a good lesson for mortals. Careful what you wish for. He could neither eat nor drink, because all he touched turned to gold.
Lucky gods don't have to eat. I would be rich!
And a good lesson for you would be, not everything is about Zeus.
Open up this chest. Skin of the Rebel. What does this do? That feels kind of dumb. That feels kind of really useless. In my honest opinion, it's like, eh. Alright. Playlist. Alright. Put that down. And we'll head back to the this. All right, so that is number two. I feel if we have to do that type of pull, it should be like, that should be like 5. That should be like 10. And honestly, I'm kind of curious. I kind of want to just find the remaining loot liar thing. Remember, it's always the list one, not that. I already have a but. Return to the Hall of Gods after we find the remaining liar. Once we get up here, we'll go check that spot out. I do see that shiny. Get our stamina back. Here, bingo. Huh. Maybe you should have had a better spot to hold this. Open this chest. Mane of Pride. That actually is a good fight starter. That's actually a good fight starter. We'll need to find our way up. And yes, in case you're wondering, games like this are kryptonite to people like me. It's like, okay, we need to basically do something. Okay, we need to do something. Oh, hey, this. Any game that has a day-night cycle that basically just goes, hey. That wants to go, hey. That wants to go, hey, here's a day, hey, here's some. That wants to go, hey, here's a. Let me finish this fight and then I'll get my thought back. Let me finish this fight and I'll get my, and I can actually get that thought through. Go and swap out. Let's swap this out. Actually, let me do this. One new Olympian. Oh. Now, what I was going to say. Yeah, now, what I was going to say. Any game that has a day-night cycle that's that in which they basically have stuff specific available only at either one time of day, that is what you need. A way to basically allow the player to skip to the required time of day that they need. All right, that's what you need to do. And yes, I'm looking at games like Twilight Princess. This Twilight Princess has the puzzles, and they don't give you, oh hey, Ambrosia, and they don't give you basically a method to control night and day. Nice. We're Ambrosia. Anything else up here? They done that. There's nothing else. But I do see that light over that way. Alright, I also see that griffin. Alright, so. Let's equip the stormy helm of the vulture. Thank you for not attacking. Okay, so you're flaming. Okay. A, fuck you for immediately going straight to attack after I finish climbing up. B, okay, then I'll come back. I know I've said this during the second session. If you're going to do this type of shit, do this type of thing, don't go with pure super hard enemies, just so you know that you're not ready for these enemies. You know? Yeah, no, that's my thing. If you want to do this type of thing, like the if you want to do the Breath of the Wild type, yeah. If you want to do the Breath of the Wild type approach, that's fine. don't have basically, oh hey, here's enemies that basically, if you're not set up properly in terms of armor in defenses, you're not doing anything. Because that's not smart programming. That makes you look like fucking idiots. Granted, this is Ubisoft, and they're one of the three devs I consider inconsistent idiots. Ubisoft, Naughty Dog, and Sucker Punch. I consider those three kind of the worst companies, kind of the worst dev companies, because they're inconsistent idiots. Like, they want to take ideas from one thing. Like, say, the Breath of the Wild aspect of this, the GTA stuff for Jack 2, and they don't basically realize, oh, this is why these games are liked. You know, they look stupid. They look stupid when it comes to that stuff, and it's just, you guys are kind of fucking dumb. Like, seriously, it's like, you know?
Let me know if you're in shut up, Hermes.
Let's just do this. Might as well, you know. We'll get back to Ares after this. Yeah, fuck this. This is not platforming. This is just basically high. We have no idea what the hell we're doing. Like, seriously, like, no, fuck this. Alright, fuck that. That was just fucking awful. Cool. It's like the only time, oh hey, you're on a moving platform and things can push you off type things. The only time, in my opinion, that works, 2D games. Those don't work in 3D, in my honest opinion. Unless you're doing a hallway type thing like Crash Bandicoot. But if you want to do that period, you have to do 2D. It has to be 2D. It can't be 3. Let's see if I can get it. Okay, yeah, I can. Five dodges in a row. Running attack. Let's check the godly powers too, buddy. Because I think I might upgrade a godly power. But which one do I want to do? Well. And let's upgrade Ares. Let's upgrade the multi-hit of Ares stun. And I think next for skills, we might take the spinning attack for Axe. Let's also do that one, do the one thing. Let's do that vault first, actually. Oh, I forgot the purple thing in that one near the one. Just oh well, I'll be going back there. So maybe I can remember that. All right, so. Quick, want to pop off the stuff for God damn it, stupid fucking thing. You know, that was fair. Into this vault we go. Atlanta. I'm gonna look up and see if there's anything specific I need for this, because this is fucking stupid. Alright, so no, there isn't. This is really dumb. If you're going to do this type of thing, don't immediately start with, have us start with basically introduce this. Introduce this slowly. Don't just go, oh hey, here's this. Alright, there's the first one. Introduce us this kind of slowly type deal. Right, this way then. This way will take us to where. Okay, I didn't see where the hell I need to go. Thanks, idiots. Alright, so we're gonna do this to help us see where the hell I need to go. Okay, I see. Alright, so hopefully I don't actively need to do that for, Hopefully I don't need to actively do, while under this time limit. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. This, you know, here. There we go. Grizzled Jaws of War. Okay, a buffer Ares, a damage buffer Ares Wrath. Interesting. Alright, so how do we get back? I don't think I can do that. I'm hoping that I can make this here. Oh no. I have to go back to the thing. Alright. Really don't like that. It's like, oh gee. I find that really shit douchey design to just go, oh, you made it to this particular part? Well, that was the side area? Well, now you have to redo what you just did, and we're not gonna give you a way back, so you have to die. That's not good game design. That is royally asshole game design. And there we go. Nice. That was still a major pain in the ass, though. That was still a major pain in the ass, but hey, we did it. I will be straight honest, though. If they had decided to make a requirement for 100%ing the vaults, don't take without failing, I would honestly straight quit the game. And dead serious, I would have straight quit the game, because that's a dick move. That is a dick move for something like, for challenges like that. It's like, no, fuck you. Luckily the enemies aren't coming back. And this is fully closed. Nice. Alright, let's get back to working with Ares then. Let's go back to helping Ares. Jump up here. Is that another light? Is that another loot thing, or is that? Or is that the one I get? I think I've been here before.
I will make you so much more than you are. I will make you perfect.
Oh, God damn it. You know when Zelda did this type of thing? Oh, okay. When Zelda did this type of thing, it was just basically, oh hey, all the enemies are back. Not here's Hellfire because fuck you. And speaking of fuck you. Please be marked free from this already. Is this where I was supposed to go? Like, I'm actually legit confused. Was this where I was supposed to go? I'm assuming this is where I was supposed to go then. Just considering how elaborate this is. Bolt of air. Yep, this was where I was supposed to go. All right. And oh boy, three difficulty. Was there a chest in here? Okay, cool. It's just straightforward, cool.
Vengeance will be mine.
Okay, so I can't climb on walls here. Okay. Good to know. Maybe I'm... Can I climb on these? Okay, I can climb on these then. Alright, cool. Okay. You get back here! This. And bingo. Pop that with an arrow. Use the gauntlets, brings us here. Over here. Nice.
Found a statue bound by chains, bearing a strong resemblance to Cotys, the Hecatoncheires.
Let me guess, the 100 arms were a dead giveaway.
So these chains can be broken.
This is either our boss for this dungeon, or our mini boss. I'm gonna assume this is our mini boss, by the way. I don't know. I have a feeling that the boss of these is going to be the corrupt guardians. Be the guardians corrupted. Alright. Yes. Make it up here. I can just pop one of those here. Wrong button. Down. All right. One button. Alright, we have this block right here. Just in case. Oh, there's more enemies. Back into here. Oh hey, chest! Just beat the crap out of this guy. And a reward for beating that guy, what is? Hey, hey, ambrosia. Nice! That actually is very helpful, very useful. Alright, so. Hello. Looks like we'll need one of these to reach up here. All Yeah. We're not doing that. Not doing that. Don't make me let fall for way too long. If I fall below the back point, that's when you can kill me. I think I'll need to do this. Get a big one here. There we go. Hey, you. Here. Going now.
Once I escape you, I will wage an endless war.
Oh, that's one of those down. Alright, we have wind puzzles this area. Bingo. Wondering about that. And this one might be a little bit more annoying, though. But you never know. Maybe I should not be that. Back here. Piece of shit.
Nice, there we go. Okay, just passing him back to him. All right, this should be the last one. Hopefully that's enough to pass in it. Just enough. Come on! This should be good then. You motherfuckers. You motherfuckers. Fuck you, Ubisoft. Fuck you. You know, that's not even... Oh, what a silly stream thing. That's actually just fucking bullshit. Fuck off. Alright, got a first try. Nice. There we go. Fuck you. Alright, so we just have two of these things left, Maybe that's the boss. I don't know. Okay, so what do I need to do? Block puzzle. Okay. Gotcha. That doesn't seem so. That seems annoying, but it doesn't seem bad. Should net that ball into the hole.
You can't fathom the war brewing within me.
I'll take one of these for right now. Oh. All right, so that was first puzzle. Okay. So, okay, so, alrighty, okay. Okay, so I need to drop that. I need a big one right here. I might also be able to just get this one. Get this one into that spot. Although I am going to need both of them at once, so because yeah, that's ridiculous. All right, that one just falls right there. I need a big one to block that. Yeah, and I need a big one right over here. Fuck you. All right, so this should be able to get both balls into those, into the hole. What about the other one? All right, nice. All right, cool. So let's put this one next to that, or at least next to it. So basically, we can get that ball to get to this So right here,
and let's try again. If not, we'll move the one on the right. Nope, all right. But actually, that did stop. So I think I cheated this. Yep, I cheated it. I don't care.
Oh, how war will reign!
Harry, shut the fuck up.
The rage of the gods demands to be unleashed!
Well, I can immediately just go jump straight to this bar here. Sure, I can just jump straight to this last part. Alrighty, so. Ooh, this is not gonna be fun. This, I can already tell this is gonna be bad. Fuck you dicks. Fuck shit. Nice. All right, one last one, because you usually have three. You get back here.
Uh.
Oh, God damn it. Alright, well. God damn it. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Finally. Damn. Don't make me fall for basically that long if I'm below the damn thing I'm trying to reach, idiot. Right. Alright. Yeah. Alright, so let's see if I can reach that from here. Good. No, not that way, you stupid thing. What? But I did get this now. I can glide over to here. Drop down here. Bring this up here. Let this go. Go over here. And pop.
Contain me forever, Typhon.
I'll take this, because that's the last one of those.
With the chains broken, the grotesque statue seemed to call her name.
Finally, this story is getting good.
All right. So this is a boss fight. Protos, the all thing. Stamina back. I hate that type of shit. I hate that type of shit. It's like, oh gee, undodge. Oh gee, unblockable. But I home in on you. That one's fine. The ground. Fuck you. Yeah, this one being able to follow me is fine. This one being able to follow me is fine. I win. There's button mash. Boom.
Hey!
Oh goody, it's then some mysterious jackass steals the goal. Steals the reward. Fuck you, buddy. How long does this fucking shit last? Good God!
Phoenix had weathered the storm of Typhon's rage. For now.
Fucking. Okay, so I need to find a Wraith Slayer. Okay. It's like Christ. Also, I'm going to go check out that statue. Yeah. I'm curious. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh, alright. Go back to the hall so we can get upgrades and stuff. What does Hades hate fun?
Damn.
I'm here selling if you're buying.
Shut up, Hermes. Well, yeah, I guess we can upgrade the arrows. At least now those deal more damage. Oh, capacity. My bad. It was the bow that deals those. So at least now we have 10 arrows to shoot. Do I have enough to upgrade a string? No, I don't. I only have one. Screw that. I can leave one of these. No. How many ambrosias do I need for the next health? For the next health bit? I need another. Okay, two more. Okay. How many lightning bolts do I need for the next stamina bit? Five. So one. Okay. Yeah. That is going to be it for the stream.